I have the honor to be your obedient servant.